An Elmira man has been convicted of second-degree murder and burglary. The jury has found David Coggins guilty of killing Gordon and Joyce Skinner last year in their home in the Chautauqua County town of Carroll. Then he set it on fire. Several accomplices in this case have already taken plea deals.